Hello teacher, today I will tell you the story about Fred. One day Fred and his father watched a film about tigers. At night he has a dream about tigers. In the morning he saw some eyes in the window and he thinks it's a tiger. He was so scared, and his dad came and turned on the lights. At the window wasn't a tiger, it was a cat.